Okay, Karl, this is your transmission. We've got it disassembled. I'm going to have our master rebuilder, Karl, show you what's going on. Karl, show Karl what's going on.
Here's the initial problem, is there's four sealing rings, and they're supposed to fit nice and tight like this, so there's no slop up or down. But this one, the case is wore out, and it just falls right off and bleeds off all the pressure right there. And this drum fits right on there, and that's where it seals the pressure. And these clutches go inside that drum. You can see where they're just burnt black and metal on metal. It's because of the pressure loss.
That's why it didn't have third or fourth.
And this is the band for second and fourth. And one that had the pressure loss in fourth, it also made this band slip. That's why you didn't have any second also.
He had second.
Okay. And then...
what about where that band rides?
This is where the band rides.
Oh, it's got that burnt black.
Yeah. And this is the pump bushing, where the metals went through that, and it's made it shiny and scarred it up a little bit. We'll have to replace that.
Magnet's loaded.
And you can see how much metal's on there. We know that all the contamination has went through the converter right here, and that's going to have to be replaced.
Okay. So it's going to be a rebuild with a case cover. The drum's okay. And the torque converter. And we're going to have to flush the cooler lines to get all that, and the cooler system to get all that metal out. Well, there you have it, Karl. Your estimate will be attached as a PDF. And just let Jay know. Thanks. Okay, this is our hot flush machine. And it's not hooked up to your car, but it's going to be. And this is just an example to show you how it works. As you can see on the side here, the hot flush is hooked up to shop air pressure. That runs over there to the lift. And then these hoses are hooked to the vehicle. And what happens is this runs heated transmission fluid through the transmission cooler system in the vehicle. And what it does is this heated fluid gets up to about 190 degrees. Right now, it's only at about 179 degrees. But it'll get up to 190, and we usually set the timer for 3 hours. This one is currently set for 1 hour. We'll bump this up. But 3 hours is a normal time that we run it. And it runs heated fluid for 3 seconds, and then for half a second, it blasts 150 pounds of shop air the opposite way. And that's the pulsation that you see and hear. And right now, this one, it'll get up to about 60 pounds. Right now, it's running about 20 pounds, but it'll get up here to 50 or 60 pounds. And then it also measures volume here. Right now, this is flowing about 5 gallons a minute is what that's flowing. I don't know if you see that with the glare on it or not. Better shot of that. Where that orange line is, that's right at 5 gallons a minute. And it's heated fluid, and it gets all that metal and clutch debris out. And this is a state-of-the-art machine. I mean, it just doesn't get any better than that. But that's the hot flush machine, and that's what's going to be hooked up to your car to get all that contamination out of the cooler.